Literally, guy, I'm not even kidding, dude. Do not send me your dick pics, okay?
Kind of weird that he has a child. Oh, that, well, I paused at the perfect time, but kind of weird that he has a child audience, am I right? No, is this like not child-friendly content? Is this like sort of not what he's supposed to do? This dude's getting canceled for owning child porn right after one of his, all right, whatever.